term gets underway for the U.S. Supreme Court, and it'll be a historic one. This is the first one with an African-American woman on the bench. Justice Ketanji Brown Jackson was officially sworn in on Friday. One of the top cases on the docket is an affirmative action case involving minority admissions programs at Harvard and the University of North Carolina.